The Pittsburgh region getting a third casino. Just hours ago, the last gaming license was granted to Nemacolin Woodlands in Fayette County. The permit allows 600 slot machines and, if approved by the gaming board, 50 table games. Now, it's being called a huge boost to the Fayette County economy, a county that has one of the highest unemployment rates in our region. Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram explains in Fayette County what the impact will be.
Local commissioners say the casino license at Nemacolin is a shot in the arm for all of Fayette County. Fayette County leaders have waited nervously for this day for several months. With unemployment hovering around 9%, the county is ready to welcome a new industry like gaming.
You're going to see, obviously, there's revenue that's going to be coming in, not only to the casino, but there's going to be spin off of revenue.
Well, the spin off from this will be tremendous. People will be spending more money locally. Local businesses, gas stations, any kind of business along the Route 40 corridor.
Nemacolin will start off with slots and hope to be approved for table games. As the casino grows, so too does the wealth for Fayette County. County commissioners say gaming will produce 600 new jobs at the resort alone. The resort will invest $50 million for renovations and new restaurants, and $3 million in annual revenue will be divided between Fayette County and Wharton Township, where Nemacolin sits.
The commissioners seem to think that it will be a big economic boost for the region.
Yeah, I think so, probably. A lot of people from around here already work up at Nemacolin, so be more jobs.
And now that Nemacolin has won the casino license, they must figure out how soon they want to get the casino operation up and running. In Fayette County, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.
Now, if you or someone you know has a gambling problem, please call this number for help. It's 1-877-565-2112 or go to WTAE.com. We'll link you to the Pennsylvania Problem Gambling website. You'll find it under As Seen on WTAE.